Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix incoming call busy problem on iPhone and iPad. When someone call to me, that time it's showing incoming call is busy problem. Now the lot of iPhone and iPad users to say how to fix this problem. Before the starting this video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone and iPad. Solutions number 1 is the most important: change your phone settings on your iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Here the settings app, scroll down and find out the phone. Inside the phone, now scroll down and find out the first one option is call forwarding. If you turn on, now please make sure turn off these settings and come back to phone setting. Again find out the call waiting options, tap on it. Here the call waiting is turned on, now please make sure turn off and again come back to phone. Inside the phone, now again scroll down and find out the silent unknown callers. If you turn on, now please make sure turn off the silence unknown caller on iPhone and iPad. Again come back to phone, here find out the block contacts. That person's number in the block, now please make sure swipe right hand side and remove that contact from the block list. This phone settings too, you can easily fix incoming call busy problem on iPhone and iPad. Solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solutions is turn off the do not disturb mode on iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Inside the settings app, scroll down and tap on the focus. In focused, first one option is do not disturb. If you turn on, now please make sure turn off the do not disturb mode on iPhone and iPad. This simple 2 solutions to you can easily incoming calls busy problem fix on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.